Hello there. How are you this evening? Good. And is the spa chair comfortable enough for you? I can add a pillow or a blanket. Okay. Welcome to the Sun and Moon Spa here in Dream City. I am the eyebrow specialist here. My name is Luna. It's a pleasure to meet you today. Good. Now, before we begin, I do have a fresh batch of strawberry iced tea I just made, if you would like. And if not, we have other beverages and refreshments too. Okay, so you would like some tea. Here you go. May I please pin your hair back and have a quick look at your eyebrows? Thank you. Going to get a quick brush here and a pin. Good. So, just going to very carefully brush the hair that's out of the way, okay? May I just quickly feel around your eyebrows? Thank you. So just very carefully. Okay. I'll make sure to explain every single detail about the process. What kind of look are you going for? Want a more bold eyebrow, I understand. Do you know what type of shape you would like for the eyebrows? Not really, okay. After I just assess your eyebrows, I will pull up my computer and show you some eyebrow shapes. Sound okay? Good. And as this is your first time getting your eyebrows done, explain every process. So, right now your eyebrows are very even, but they could be stronger in the front and a little bit lighter on the tails. Okay. Good. Now that we have a shape and a brow idea for you, let me get my gloves on and we'll start the process. Perfect. Just relax. This is going to be a very soothing experience, I promise. Great. So, just gonna pop the gloves on. remove all makeup. From the iris. Okay. Now I'm just going to take from the bridge of the nose. We're going to make a connecting line, which will be the beginning and end of the eyebrow. I'm now going to get an eyebrow product to just draw the outline of the eyebrow. Okay. Good. I have a precision eyebrow tool here and some eyebrow product. I'm just going to please look at the mirror in front of you and tell me if you approve of the eyebrow. Yes, I can make any corrections you like. Perfect. So, what I'm going to do now is mix the potion that we have to correct and make the perfect match of the eyebrow color to your hair. I'm going to make it a bit darker than your hair though, okay? Perfect. Good. So, getting the ink. It comes in this fancy tube. We're just going to apply it directly onto the brow, so. Perfect. Onto the other. Going to let the pigment sit into the eyebrows. While that sits, I'm going to apply a serum around the face. Yes, to put hydration back into the skin and to help you glow. Perfect. So, going to get a bit of the glow serum here. This is our Sun and Moon Glow Serum. And I'm just going to apply it a couple of drops around the face, okay? And then we're going to massage that in. Perfect. So, very carefully. I'm going to now remove the eyebrow tint with a little cotton round. And just going to very carefully remove the eyebrow tint. So just okay, good. Now that that's removed, I'm just going to tap that in a bit. Just going to tap, 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 tap. And your eyebrows look fantastic. Since I've already removed all of the other lines from the sketching tool, I do highly suggest you take a look at your eyebrows in the mirror in front of you. Yes. And how do you like your new brows? They're fabulous. Perfect. So, what I'm going to ask you to do is a lot of aftercare. Use SPF always around the area. Try not to wash your face, particularly around the eyebrows, for a couple of days. And if at any moment in time you see your eyebrows fading, it will be within 2 months to 6 months, and then we will do it again. If you don't like the results after a week, come back and we'll do it again, okay? Good. That is our promise. In any case, thank you so much for coming here today. I hope you'd enjoyed your relaxing microblading. I do hope you have an amazing evening.